welcome you to a sold-out Dunkin Donuts Center here in Providence, Rhode Island. Backlash CPV pre-show. See the blueprint Matt Morgan making his way towards the ring. We got a couple matches for the SmackDown brand. Get us warmed up for tonight's CPV event. Glad you could join us here, exclusively on YouTube. Tonight, major happenings going on here in the WWE. Glad you can join us. God, the Maverick making his way to the ring. Matt Bentley will be teaming up with the Blueprint to take on Team 3D. So you got two matches going on here on this pre-show. Don't forget, tonight, live, Backlash! Perhaps the greatest tag team in wrestling history. Making their way towards the ring. Brother Gray, Brother Devo. Alright, coming straight out the gates. Matt Morgan trying to get the heads up early. Brother Ray stopped him in his tracks. Of course, tonight, 10 matches on the second CPV event here on YouTube. Matches with epic proportions. Of course, all three world titles will be defending here tonight. Right here in the sold out Dunkin Donuts Center. I hate to take away from this great tag team match. You see Brother Ray delivering couple of shots to the head, courtesy of the turnbuckle, of course. But we have a CPV to sell here tonight. Tonight, the ECW Championship is on the line. You saw the Chase the Backlash. If you haven't seen the Chase the Backlash on ECW, where have you been? And you see Brother Ray trying to go for the cover. Not even a one count right there. Kane will go one-on-one with Tommy Dreamer. Because you got a lot of people. Not just in ECW. Just questioning why Tommy Dreamer is even getting a title shot when he was the first man pinned to chase the Backlash. If you've been following, you know that Mark Henry wasn't able to compete due to the injury he sustained during the draft lottery edition of Monday Night Raw. And then he gets drafted in the supplemental draft. In addition, unified tag team titles on the line. Speaking of tag teams, one tag team must break up here tonight. The losing tag team, Big Money, try to defeat John Morrison and the Miz. They cannot. Two. As you saw, quick two by Brother Ray. Big Money cannot defeat John Morrison and the Miz. They must break up. In addition to that, AJ Styles take on Booker T. The U.S. title is on the line. Rey Mysterio goes one-on-one with the Intercontinental Champion, Shelton Benjamin. See the Irish Whip here. Matt Morgan does not follow up. That might cost him. World Heavyweight title is on the line. That's the Icon Sting faces on some machine, Samoa Joe. No disqualification for the WWE Championship. Triple H being accompanied to the ring by Stephanie McMahon. Going up against the legend killer Randy Orton. You see a powerbomb delivered by Brother Devon.
One.
Only at one count. Great tag team work. Both by the greatest tag team, self-proclaimed. But I would think Matt Morgan and Matt Bentley would have something to say about that. Ten matches in total tonight. Matches I have not even listed, talked about yet. Speaking of matches I haven't talked about yet,
Two.
Broken up by Matt Bentley at the last possible second. Match I have not talked about. If you saw the trailer for the CPV event, you know that Matt Hardy and Jeff Hardy will go one-on-one inside Hell in a Cell. That's right, tonight. This sibling rivalry may come to heads as you see Matt Morton clothesline and Brother Devon over the top rope. Matt Bentley's there waiting on him. Reversal. Push off by Brother Ray. That might help. Drop kick by Bentley. Of course, this team formed a couple weeks ago. Got an upset win over LAX. This team think they can go places. If they could beat Team 3D, they just might. See Brother Devon trying to get back in it. Powerbomb.
Rope break.
Too close to the ropes. But yes, Matt and Jeff Hardy will go one-on-one inside Hell in a Cell. This rivalry will come to heads here tonight at Backlash. 10 matches in all. If you haven't seen the trailer, I suggest before watching the CPV, you run down the entire card. See what's in store for you right here on YouTube tonight. Glad you can join us on this pre-show. Still have another match from the SmackDown brand. See Brother Devon up top, double axe handle. Tag in Brother Ray. Matt Bentley is yet to get in this match. That should tell you something. Snapman take down. First though by Morgan. Morgan needs to make a tag. Got any chance in this match, he needs to make a tag right here, right now. Old Matt Morgan thinks he's a main eventer. Should not be doing matches like this. Told me that backstage earlier, he should not be doing pre-show matches. He should be on the CPV card. Here we go. Elevator. But he doesn't go for a pinfall. You see the replay again, the elevator. Clothesline over the top, Brother Ray goes back outside. That might be costly. He should have went for a pinfall after delivering the elevator. Inadvertent. I'm not sure that was. Matt Morgan still got his own partner. Brother Ray is coming back here. See Matt Bentley trying to get himself involved. Matt Morgan trying to go for, who knows, power drive or power bomb, something. Brother Ray is back in the ring. Here comes Morgan. And he's greeted by Brother Ray. Bubble bomb! Bubble bomb!
One, two.
You see the bubble bomb on the replay? Glad you can join us here. Jam-packed crowd here in Providence, Rhode Island. As tonight, history will be made. Bubble bomb again.